Join me in this new exciting Elden Ring adventure as I explore the enigmatic Sellia Hideaway. In this video, I will guide you through the process of finding the important items and locating the challenging Crystalian Trio. Sellia Hideaway is a small cave northeast from Sellia Town. The entrace is hidden behind an illusory wall northeast from the Church of the Plague, where you'll spot a set of tombstones with a sorcerer amongst them. Behind the main headstone along the cliffside, there's a secret door you can reveal by rolling or attacking it. Whether you're a seasoned veteran or a newcomer to Elden Ring, this guide will help you to find all the valuable loot and navigate this mesmerizing and complex location. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Elden Ring guides and walkthroughs. Let's explore the Sellia Hideaway and take down the putrid Crystalians together.